We cannot create a sterilized space of learning which is free from using AI.